How to login NHS mail. So if you want to log in to your NHS mail, then first you need to open up a browser, any browser that you are comfortable with, and I'm here with Chrome browser. Simply go for the search bar and search for NHS mail, and once you search for NHS mail, here you can simply go for login, which is on the first search. And after that, here you can simply go for the right side of your page. And now to sign into your account or sign into your NHS mail account, here first you need to enter your email address on the first blank. So enter your email address, and after entering your email address, you need to enter your password. But if you forgot your password, then you will have forgot password or password reset portal. You can simply click on that so that you can reset your password. But if you remember your password, then simply enter your password. And once you click on sign in, you will be signed into your account if your information is correct. Or if you don't want to enter with your email address, then you can simply log in with your care identity. But I'll be entering my email and then password and click on sign in, and you'll be signed into your account. So that's it. That's how you sign into your NHS account, mail account. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.